Many men want to be proactive and ask me if there is a prostate cancer vaccine that might protect them from developing prostate cancer. Vaccines are usually thought of agents that prevent the development of disease. But in prostate cancer research, our efforts have been to develop vaccines to slow down the disease progression in more advanced disease stages. As a matter of fact, Provenge is the first ever FDA-approved vaccine for a solid tumor, and it was approved for advanced prostate cancer that is not responsive to hormone therapy anymore. There are other vaccines that are in clinical trials, in late stage clinical trials currently for prostate cancer, but again, those are geared more towards advanced prostate cancer. So far, there is no proven vaccine in men without prostate cancer that would prevent the disease from developing.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.